jewelry with legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
Hello, everybody.
Rare trinkets and the finest oddities from Morrowind.
William, playing Skyrim. Special edition. 10th anniversary edition.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet robe.
Yep, they did indeed.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
So, take a look at our quests. I think we might start Dragonborn today. We are going to start the Imperial Legion or Stormcloak Rebellion. We are going to look at doing Dragonborn today. Well, for a while anyway. It's not one of these quests or parts that you will get to do in, I suppose if you were really intense at it, you could probably do it in a few hours, but I only plan to really sort of start it tonight. So we'll go to Saltstein. So we need to go to Windhelm, and at the docks at Windhelm there is a guy who travels to Saltstein by boat. You need to travel there. So boat's down here. So really snow in here. Don't mind these guys. Live up here. But, yeah, I'm gonna take an icy bath here and cross over here. There's the guy there on his boat. So, oh, travel on your boat, did I?
You're looking for passage. Talk to Captain Gallo.
Hello, sir.
If you're looking for passage to Solstheim, too bad. I'm not going back there anymore. Sure. Yeah, that's me. Why? Who sent you?
I was...
Now, hold on. That wasn't my fault.
Well...
I didn't know they were going to attack anybody.
Well, they
did. I don't even know how I got here.
Well, you owe me.
It's hard to explain.
No, it's not.
I remember those people with the masks coming on board. Then, the next thing I remember, I
yeah,
was
yeah,
here.
Yeah.
And
okay.
There's been something strange going on there
yeah,
for a while.
Yes, you are.
Have you been listening to me? I'm not going back there.
But you owe me.
All right.
Cultist
you have a
you
point.
Tried to kill me.
Taking you back to find out who sent them is the least I can do.
Okay.
Besides, maybe you can put a stop to whatever's going on over there.
Oh, don't worry.
I owe them a bit of payback myself.
Okay. So you're taking me to Saltstein. Okay, guys and girls. The Northern Maiden.
Well, here we are. This
yes,
is Raven Rock. Can't say I'm all that glad to see it again.
Oh, well.
Good luck. Maybe you can figure out what's going on around here.
Don't worry, I will. Have no fear. I want to dock. There's the Red Guards.
I don't recognize you, so I'll assume this is your first visit to Ravenrock.
It is.
Lander,
yes?
State your intentions.
Mirak,
I'm not sure that I do. Just remember, Ravenrock is sovereign territory of House Redoran. This is Morrowind, not Skyrim.
Yes, I know.
While you're here, you will be expected to abide by our laws.
No problem, Ken.
Any questions?
Nope. Just get out of my way.
Jolan, I was starting to wonder what happened.
Okay. Need to run going to this thing here. We're all traveling around and making a
stone. There. You don't seem to be in quite the same state as the others.
No, I'm not.
Very interesting.
I'm not from here.
May I ask what it is you're doing here? Merak, Merak. It sounds familiar, and yet I can't quite place... Oh, wait, I recall. That makes very little sense. Merak's been dead for thousands of years.
You don't say.
I'm not sure.
No, but it is sure. Most things. Isn't it?
Perhaps it has some relation to what's going on here. Mm-hmm. Quite unexpected. I'm afraid I can't give you any answers, but there are ruins of an ancient temple of Nerags toward the center of the island. If I were you, I'd look there.
Okay.
Are we done? My thoughts are
frozen. Reach the temple of Nerag. Okay.
Our eyes once were blinded.
Now through him do we see.
Right. We'll be a bit of a walk here. Or run. As it were. Because we don't have a horse and we don't go anywhere. So, Temple of Merak is a long way from here. So, we'll continue. We're going to get stopped here by some... Me investigate the Ice Guardians. Hello. Hello.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I'd make it off this farm alive.
Well, you did.
I wish I could have said the same for my man here. Some of the Redoran Guard have taken to calling them Ashspawn. Me, I don't care what they're called. All I know is they're a danger to Raven Rock and they need to be stopped. I was going to search for clues that might lead me to wherever they're coming from.
All right, okay.
I know it isn't the best place to start. But we know they've been coming from...
Glad
they're good. I can use all the help I can get.
I know you can.
Besides, I don't feel comfortable leaving Raven Rock behind. And I'd hate to lose any more Redoran Guard. We were searching the farm when the Ashspawn ambushed us. Have a look around and see if you can turn up anything useful.
Okay.
Report back to me if you discover...
Mm-hmm. Take his gold. Anything else? Okay. Put our take a look at the map here and Earthstone and Temple of Merak. It's miles away. So keep going. As you can see, the place is let's see, there's Heartstone. Okay, let's have a look here. Where do we see. Is there anything at all in the hut? Can we get into the hut here in any way? Okay. Alright. Finish pad. Cool door. Excellent. This ash pad got quicksilver or I think we're gonna need a torch. Have a look about the house. So we're heading towards the Temple of Mirak.
Sky like a dragon. The book in my dream showed me.
Get up here. Dwarven rune. Dragon? Yes, it is. Right, so I've actually reached the Temple of Mirak. Oh, and everybody's banging away at stuff. Temple of Mirak discovered. Thank you.
the world shall see.
Isra, can you hear me?
When the world...
You must leave this place! You there, what brings you to this place? Why are you here? I am Freya of the Skull. I am here to either save my people, or avenge them. I am unsure. Something has taken control of most of the people of Solstheim.
Okay.
It makes them forget themselves, and work on these horrible creations that corrupt the stones, the very land itself. My father, Storm, our shaman, says Mirak has returned to Solstheim. Then you and I both have reason to see what lies beneath us. Let us go. There is nothing more I can do here.
Okay.
The tree stone and my friends are beyond my help. We need to find a way into the temple below.
Okay. See what we've got in here now. Temple of Mirak. Okay, let's go, Con.
Are you ready to help me now?
Yep.
We should not delay. We should check these rooms for supplies before heading further into the temple.
Okay, no bother. I can do that. Take the 24 gold.
The evil in this place. His story is as old. He served, but unlike the stories say he sought to claim Solstheim for himself.
Okay.
And the dragons destroyed him.
You're boring me now.
We must find out.
Yes, keep coming. Follow after me. Let's go kill a few cultists. Let's see here. Let's see what we got, baby. Poisoned darts.
We must be careful in these rooms. Traps can be anywhere.
Yes, I know, because you've just tripped them.
Mirak was trying to take power and protect himself in the process.
What's the trap? Well, mixed up was I can walk over them or not. Don't be walking over the traps, love. Okay. We got an iron gate with a chain. So let's do that. Let's see who we've got here now.
I do not wish to imagine the kinds of things that happened.
Let's see here now.
Who are the poor souls trapped in
this
cage?
Right, so we're gonna be here.
What torture did they suffer in Mirak's hands? Was it in service to the dragons? Or for his own purposes? Look up there. I think I see something.
Find a way down here, kid. she not following me? You need to keep following me, Pimmy. Keep coming down the hill. Keep coming down the stairs. There you are. Good girl. Stay with me. I stayed in front. Stunned them. That can't be good. What about these pair up the back here? Got another wee mate on the ground. Gold, steel arrow. Gold, steel arrow.
You have a much better chance than I to make it through these traps. I have no...
Okay, so we'll go to magic. Go to shouts. And we'll go to... whirlwind sprint.
That lever turns to
3.
I shall wait
for
evil in this place must be rooted out.
Yeah. would say. Okay, through the doors. Through those bones for cash. We crossed. Very deep. Trust me, pet. You really do like talking, don't you? Big dragon.
I had heard Mirak had turned against the dragon cult.
Who's there?
You okay? My shoulders are sore, kid. I'm carrying you the whole way here.
Something more. Look around. I will let you know if I find anything in the dining area.
Yeah.
I knew it. A secret passage in the dining area just opened up. This must be it. Let us move quickly.
I can find the dining area again.
There is something here that tells the story of Mira.
What's down here?
Nothing but ruined books.
Yes, okay.
I do not recognize this statuary. We passed by a few of them earlier, but they are becoming more frequent as we get further in. I do not like this place. It almost looks as if these statues will come to life at any moment.
Thank you. for a cutscene, I suppose. So
the time comes soon. When? What? Who are you to dare set foot here? Ah, you are Dragonborn.
Yes, I am.
I can feel it.
Thank you.
And yet... So you have slain Alduin.
Yep.
Well done. I could have slain him myself back when I walked the earth.
Yabshade.
But I chose a different path. You have no idea of the true power a dragon boar can wield.
Yeah. Thanks, Pip.
This realm is beyond. You have no power here. And it is only a matter of time
as well,
before Solstheim is also mine. I already control the minds of its people. Soon they will finish building my temple, and I can return home. Send him back where he came from.
Okay.
He can await my arrival with the rest of Amriel.
You read the book, and then it seemed as though you were not really here.
That is one hell of a stutter
you
got, Ben.
But also see through you. Where? Where is he? Can we reach him? Can we kill him?
Yowai.
This is a dangerous thing, then. We should return to my village and show this to my father.
No problem.
Perhaps Storn can make sense of what is going on.
Maybe.
Come, there looks to be a way out through here.
So now you take the lead.
We must tell Storn what we have seen.
Okay, I'd follow you to the scout.
You see that green light? That comes from the Windstone, where my people work against their will. They must be freed soon.
Okay. This won't take me near to die. Just hurry up. Oh, here we go. We're in the village now.
The village is still...
Just up ahead, yes, I know. Daddy will be sitting right there, whatever, doing whatever, scowl at his issues. Yes, there they are. Dad.
So the dragons have returned.
Yep.
Well, the skull had survived worse.
Returned. There is yet hope.
Freya, what news do you bring? Is there a way to free our people?
No, but I have brought someone who has seen things. He has confirmed that Mirak is indeed behind the suffering of our people.
I feared that it would be so.
But how is that possible, after all this time?
I fear there is too much we do not yet know.
Please, tell Storm what has happened.
Dr. Craig. Storm.
So you have seen things yet?
I have seen Mirak.
Really?
I have. Yeah.
How?
Out in the book. Emmerich's temple somewhere.
The legends speak of that place. Terrible battles fought at the temple. The dragons burning it to the ground in rage. They speak also of something worse than dragons buried within. Difficult to imagine. But if true, it means what I feared has come to pass. Irak was never truly gone, and now has returned. If you could go to this place and see him, are you like Mirak? Are you dragonborn?
Yep, baby, that's me.
Then perhaps you are connected with him. The old tales say that he too was dragonborn. I am unsure.
May
mean that you could save us, or it may mean that you could bring about our destruction.
Yep.
But our time here is running out. The few of us left free of control cannot protect ourselves for much longer. You must go to Sering's Watch. Learn there the word that Mirak learned long ago, and use that knowledge on the Windstone. You may be able to break the hold on our people there and free them from control. Mirak is behind what is happening to our village.
Mm-hmm.
And so the knowledge she has gained as Dragonborn is at the heart of it. You are Dragonborn as well. You too can wield this power, perhaps to a better end.
Okay.
May darkness never touch you.
So what have we got to do now? Thank you. first level. Thank you. fast travel to the village.
You have prevailed.
So it is. You have proven yourself an ally to the Skull, and so the Skull shall be allies to you.
Okay.
If you have released the Windstone and broken the hold on my people, perhaps you can do the same for the rest of Solstheim.
No problem.
I doubt it will fully stop whatever Mirak is doing, but it may slow his progress.
Okay.
I cannot help with that. None here can. You will need the knowledge Mirak himself learned. You will need to learn more about this black book. Mirak, it is a... Seek him out to the south. Be cautious, Dragonborn. There is something else at work here.
Path of Knowledge. Dr. Neeloth. Okay.
Allmaker, shelter.
So, gotta cleanse stones first. So, I want to guarantee you they will be, like... down here, Sunstone. What's this one here? East Stone. So I gotta go east and then... Sorry, I gotta go west and then south. So west out of the village. Go this way.
I can't speak now, friend. I must return home.
Okay. And then we'll go south.
Thank you.
base stone. Keep traveling south. Again, then. Where's this stone? Doing fine, Mom.
Our eyes once were blinded. Now through him we see.
Go!
Door. Okay, where are you, Mom?
You again?
Yes, me.
Didn't I see you in Ravenrock?
Yes.
You refer to the tomes of esoteric knowledge that old Hermaeus Mora has scattered throughout the world?
Yes.
Is this somehow connected to your search for me?
Yes.
Found one? Yes. And you read it too, didn't you?
Yep.
Don't try to deny it.
Nope.
You've got the look. I can see it now. Dangerous knowledge is still knowledge and therefore useful.
Okay.
Usually turns out to be the most useful.
If you say so.
My experience. Now that is a dangerous path indeed. Hermaeus Mora gives nothing away for free. You may end up like Mirak, of course. Two power mad dragonborn. It could be very interesting. Oh yes, they're not hard to locate once you know how to look for them. I have one here that I've been using to locate more. Yes, I haven't been idle while this fascinating madness engulfed Solstheim.
But my book isn't what you're looking for. I'm quite sure it is unconnected with this Mirak. But I do know where to find a black book that can help you.
Okay.
Yes, I do. I haven't been able to get it, though. But maybe together we can unlock the secrets the Dwemer left behind.
Oh, Dwemer. Oh, my God.
Forbidden knowledge was somewhat of a specialty of the dwarves, eh? You don't think they would just leave it alone, do you? It seems the ancient Dwemer discovered this book and took it to
Shardak.
Okay. I found their reading room in the ruins of... But perhaps the Tuna Chardak, then. Follow me.
The Chardak. Okay, so we're gonna float down here. Or fall down. So, we've gotta go down with this thing.
The lab is too small.
Elf, wizard,
also,
geezer.
I need the ashy sword. Master Neloth knows what I'm doing. No need to bother.
The Chardak?
Housed inside that dome. I'll need to unlock the door once. Let's get on with it.
Okay. Gotta go to the other side.
Do you have a death wish?
Not really, but...
That's close enough!
Do I have a death wish? Did he fall out the back? He did. Oh dear, oh dear. That is so sad. Right, okay. Attacked by who? Oh, right, okay. These guys here.
No!
Kiss me.
Wemmer and the Chardak appear to have been fond of these control pins.
Right between the eyes, that arrow.
To operate it inside of the last visit. I sealed the door when I left to keep out ignorant meddlers. Let me unlock it.
Okay.
The book is just this.
Oh dear.
So tantalizingly close. But yes. Trust me, no magic will open that. I'd have had the book already if it could. No, we'll have to do this the hard way. If we can restore the steam supply to this room, I'm certain I can open it. As you'll see, that's easier said than done.
Oh, okay.
This way. Follow me.
Okay, Mom.
The last time I was here, I only explored a small part of the ruins. I was here alone then, and I find an assistant is absolutely essential for this kind of dirty, dangerous work. Chardak, the city of 100 towers. In its day, it was the largest of the great Dwemer archives, and perhaps the most advanced. In the old stories, when the Nords came to conquer it, it said that Dwemer submerged the entire city beneath the sea until the invaders gave up. I have my doubts, but the city was a marvel of Dwemer engineering, now reduced to this. As you can see, most of the lower levels of the city are fine, but it isn't hopeless. The old Dwemer pumps still seem to work. Watch. But the pumps only operate when a cube is in the pedestal. Unfortunately, they only have one cube. These four boilers provide steam to the room upstairs. They're shut down, but they still respond to the control cubes. So, if we can find four more cubes, we can turn these boilers back on and restore steam power to the room upstairs. Then I should be able to open the book's protective case. Bring that cube. We'll need it. Like most of the cubes were moved to the lower levels, perhaps to try to control the flooding before the city was abandoned. Interesting. That would suggest that the city must have originally sunk during the first cataclysm of Red Mountain. Or that the Dwemer's servitors continued to preserve the city after their creator's disappearance. Three of the cubes are through here. This seems like a sensible place to start. You'll need a cube to unlock this door. I hope you'll...
Okay.
Is someone there? You are! This easy to find, although knowing the Dwemer, I'd rather doubt it.
Okay. He's really in here.
These must be the great workshops of Lajarka. Impressive. In the city's days of glory, it was a duty to be able to assemble a complete automaton in a single day. Much of the Dwemer's army at the Battle of Red Mountain must have come from here. It looks like we'll need to lower the water level. Ah, good. Now we can see if we can find a way to get them next. I think we should focus on how to get up to the door on the north side of the workshop. We still have cubes of time. Find a way to get that next cube. Hmm.
see you.
Who's there?
You'll need to lower the water level before we can proceed.
Check reading room, that's for the end when we get all five spheres or all five cubes up the back here and out the I really want to find out what the crack is now. I really want to find this guy.
We need to find enough control cubes to keep the pumps running and to turn off all four boilers.
still have cubes to buy.
Okay.
That must be the pump activator up there. But how to reach it? We'll need to get all three of these bridges down in order to reach the pump control. Progress of a sort, but we'll need all three down at once. Get it up.
Good. Yes.
We have the cubes we need to start the boilers. Let's not waste any more time. Shall we get on?
Matter to release the book. I know you, champion. The Agma Ilfrim was only the beginning. This is Apocrypha, where all knowledge is hoarded. Sated your thirst for knowledge in the endless stacks of my library. If you tire of this birch, read your book again to return to your mortal life. For a time, the lure of Apocrypha will call you back. It is your fate.
Yes. Hmm. you can get.
Obtaining my Arcana Infinium has been rapid. And now I find you here, following in my servant Murat's footsteps. You also are Dagonborn. You also seek to learn how to bend the world to your will. All that he knows, he learned from me. To use your power as Dragonborn, to bend the world to your will. Here then is the knowledge you need, although you did not know you needed it. The second word of power. Use it to bend the wills of mortals to your purpose. But this is not enough. Murat knows the final word of power. Without that, you cannot hope to surpass him. Murat served me well. And he was rewarded. I can grant you the same power as he wields, but all knowledge has its price. Knowledge for knowledge. The scar have withheld their secrets from me for many long years. The time has come for this knowledge to be added to my library.
Okay.
Yes, I know. And then Murak's power will be yours as well. Send the Skull Seaman to me. He holds the secrets that will be mine.
Different people have very different experiences when reading these books. You're still acting surprisingly sane, too. What did he have to say? He must have wanted something from you. Ah, what secrets could they have worth keeping from old Mora? Sounds like a bargain to me. Hermaeus Mora learns some fascinating new ways to skin a hawker, and you become the second most powerful dragonborn that ever lived. Well, that gives me a lot to think about. I need to get back to Telmithrin. I have some ideas about how to locate more of these black books.
Calm. I'm sure there's a good reason Baldur left us.
Something isn't right, Fenari. I feel it in my bones and I smell it in the air.
Oh!
So, there's Mora. Old Herma Mora himself. So he is the soul.
We have many and now he comes again for what we have long kept from him. So it falls with Murak's corruption of the stones. It may. It should. And I will think on what you ask of me to decide if it is necessary or just another of Herma Mora's tricks. The land is out of balance. Murak's... No. I am still too weak to face him. It will take all my strength if I am to force him to hold to his bargain. You must cleanse the other stones so that I can draw power from the All-Maker. Much of what was a priest in there, then he turned against them. You, the All-Maker, as All-River, I know our ways must, as I also as shaman of. I serve as both a guide and a healer, as well as a keeper of traditions. We must look to No, I am still too weak to face him. It will take all my strength if I am to force him to hold to his bargain.
Sunstone? Inspect the area. Nothing there.
Must have been nothing. I was sure I heard something.
Death does not diminish.
When the world should listen.
Go!
Time to end this game.
The Tree Stone is still corrupted. The land is still out of balance. But with the other five restored, it may be enough.
Okay.
It will have to be. We must look to the All-Maker for guidance in these dark times. The Tree Stone is still corrupted. The land is still out of balance. But with the other five restored, it may be enough. It will have to be. Yes. The Skull also tell of the day when we must finally give up our secrets. When Hermamora finally wins. As shaman, it is my duty to guard these secrets, but also to decide when it is necessary to give them up. I believe that time is now. If I am wrong, may my ancestors forgive me. Give me the book. I will read it and speak to old Hermamora myself. I will make sure he lives up to his part of the bargain. That is my hope as well. I am trusting that you will make this sacrifice worthwhile.
Father, you must not do this. That book is wrong, evil, against everything you have taught me my whole life.
I must, Freya.
Doesn't listen to you,
kid. It is the only way to free Sorstein forever from Hirax. There comes a time when everything must change. Nothing that lives remains the same forever. Do not fear for me, my daughter. This is the destiny that the Allmaker has laid out for me.
I stand beside you, Father. As always.
I am ready for whatever the foul master has in store for me.
The spawn yield all their secrets to me. I give you the word of power that you need to challenge Mirak. You will be either a worthy opponent or his successor, as the tides of fate.
What have you done? Go. My father sacrificed him. Thelf saw you could destroy Mirak and lift his master's shadow from the land. Go then, kill Mirak. Do not fail.
Well, Skyrim is only one small part of, you know, this is a different part. This isn't actually Skyrim. And truth be told, this is a completely different realm. This is Hermaeus Mora's realm. Pretty creepy, eh? Okay, yeah, this is, Sugar Ray Leonard. And he dropped off. I spent for another 100 today. Very good, Jake. I made 18 quid today. $25. No? No. What's this? books have to be placed on the appropriate pedestal. So. Save before we go. System quick save and then open chapter 6.
as you command.
To escape me, Mirak! You can hide nothing from me here! No matter! I have found a new dragonborn to serve me.
May he be rewarded for his service, as I am.
Mirak, harbor fantasies of rebellion against me. You're an easy example. Serve me faithfully, and you will continue to be richly rewarded.
So that's that is there we go. All done.
I can feel it. The tree stone is free again.
Yep.
The oneness of the land is restored.
Yep.
Does that mean... is it over?
Yes.
Is Mirak defeated?
Yes, I killed him.
Then my father's sacrifice. Tell me, was it the only way? Did he need to die? Then, it was the Allmaker's will, as he said. I know I should not doubt it. But it is good to hear all the same. Thank you. One more thing, Skullfriend. If you will. I know it is not my place, but... may I offer a word of advice?
Go ahead.
A warning. As Shaman of the Skull, I am charged with the spiritual well-being of my people. While you are not of the Skull, you are Skullfriend. And so I give you this warning. Hermamora forced you to serve him in order to defeat Mirak. Do not let him lure you further down the path.
Okay.
The Allmaker made you Dragonborn for a higher purpose.
Uh-huh.
Do not forget that.
Okay.
Walk with the Allmaker, Skullfriend.
Okay. So I think we will go back to Skyrim. So we need to get a river rock. And onto the dock.
Yes? If you've got the gold, I'm your captain.
No problem, Cap.
Load up, and we'll get underway.
No. Sorry, Jake, I haven't. So crap. Unfortunately. We're back in Skyrim again. It's night time. Right, well, that's me.
Captain Gallen does the business.
It's like 4 o'clock in the morning here, so... to end my stream. I've been streaming for 3 hours now. Oh, is this the way you get to the harbor? Oh, right, okay. Yeah. My backside sore sitting in the seat, Jake. Tell you the truth. So, yeah. So we want to do a quick system and save and new save and mint helm. And it's going to be time for me to say goodbye to everyone who was on stream. Thanks for dropping by, and we will see you. Yeah.